Before the lesson, we have this common prayer. Is there a need for this prayer to be together?
Prayer can only come from a ten, from the Patsuf. Otherwise, it does not reach the upper force. He stands against each and every group, an individual group. Even two coming together, praying to the Creator out of the connection between them, if they turn to the Creator hears. The upper degree is always built opposite the lower degree in a way that the lower degree has, there has to be a connection there to equalize with the upper degree and communicate the deficiency to it. You understand? If on my degree I become one with my group, this deficiency out of that one, out of that oneness, rises to the Creator, which is the upper degree to us. And that's how it always works. So without connection, there's no prayer. Okay? All right. Kiev 1.
Сказали, что духовное состояние наступает тогда, когда несколько хисаронов.
You said that the spiritual state comes when several lacks overcome separation and overcome with unity. We have our desires in the ten when we connect together. This kli that we build, is it something bigger than the connected particles of our desires, or is it just a sum of them?
Of course, when you each overcome your ego and everyone above their ego connects with the others, that is already a spiritual deficiency, and you can turn it to the Creator. But if you don't rise above yourselves and connect between you, making a request from the Creator, then he doesn't hear. It's just mechanics. It's the lower degree opposite the upper degree. You were all born from the upper degree. And so in order to rise to it, to come to it, you have to be connected again. And then you hit it, you touch it, you raise your deficiency to it.
In such a case, what does it mean to overcome the egoism? You said there's two choices. When we overcome and connect, and
when we connect between us without canceling the personal ego, it means that we are connecting on the level of this world, say like in an army, in the army, or in some group of some sort, or a gang that went out to beat up someone. When do we raise ourselves above our personal ego? When I want to integrate in my friends, in their desire, in their goal. I want to be a part of them, and each and every one does that. And so it turns out that in this connection, when we each want to integrate with the others and be for the sake of the others, then we discover the Creator there.
Это автоматически происходит раскрытие Творца, либо это какого-то еще усилия?
Yes, of course. Yes. No.
Does that happen automatically?
No. When you want to integrate in the others, when you want to live in the others, be in the others, you cancel your ego. You want to, it's like Hillel says, if you have a pillow, give it to him. If you have a chair, give it to him. Love their friend as yourself. Through that, you build a kli where the Creator is revealed. You don't need to give anything to the Creator besides this preparation.